Hey guys, it's TJ here, and I'm going to be reviewing another Strikefire. I got this from my friend, just gave it to me. The past few videos that I've made have been from my webcam, from my computer, because I lost my camera. So as soon as I find it, I'll start making more for us. So today we have Strikefire review. Really cool. This piece right here allows it to attach onto other guns. Holds 5 darts down here, which is really good. I think that's cool. This one's been modded. I just got it like hours ago. But it shoots like a stock gun, as you can hear it. But yeah, it's pretty cool. I like it, and it has a really good feel to it. Good grip. So I'm gonna have a range test video for it soon. So just look out for that. I might do a few other things with it, but other than this is pretty much all I'm planning on doing. It shoots any type of dart, I think. It shoots the Busby darts really good, and the Bazeo darts. And these are my Steffens, so yeah, they don't even fit in here. Because the Steffens are too big. Oh wow, that actually shot. Let's try that again. These Steffens I just made. That one I had a diamond round. But yeah, they shoot okay. But that's pretty much it. As you see, I have to use my mouse too. So thanks for watching, and I got a few more other guns that I'm planning to do reviews on. So thanks for watching.